station wagon and estate models sold well in the 60s and 70s, but were eventually eclipsed by other family-style cars in the 80s and 90s like the minivan and the crossover SUV. Related to the station wagon is one of my personal favorites, the shooting brake. Now, all my carriage heads out there will know that a shooting brake was originally a horse-drawn wagon used to cart around shooting parties along with all their guns and ammo and, I imagine, alcohol.